Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'll be driving around Cape Town and showing you the upper middle class of Cape Town. These are not the rich areas, they are super rich areas with big houses where people live, but this is the upper middle class, people who are living comfortable life, they are living a soft life. And this area that you can see here is the waterfront in Tiger Valley. Yeah, so these are just apartments, high-end apartments, very expensive. They range from 9,000 rand to 15,000 rand, yeah, depending on the type of apartment. So yeah, just stay with us as I drive you around. These are the upper middle class of Cape Town, and then you'll see the areas, the greenery, and I believe you'll love it. Thank you. So this one here is Kioro Primary School. It's a very, very expensive school. Only those who can afford, only those who are earning good salaries or running business can take their kids to this school. So it's very expensive. As I said, this area is the upper middle class of Cape Town. Not rich people, but the upper middle class. So most of these houses that you see, they actually range from 1.8 million to 2.5 million rands. Maybe the others, maybe they can even go up to 3 million rands. So yeah, if you want a house in this area, it's the area called Brackenfell, the new developed site of Brackenfell. So yeah, it's from 1.8 million to 12, even till up to 3 million rand. So thank you guys for watching my video. Remember to subscribe, click on the notification bell, and I will also see you on my next upload, and God bless you.